On to Sri Lanka now, where the agriculture minister has announced that organic fertilizers sent by an Indian company have been approved for use. The minister has made the announcement in the Sri Lankan parliament earlier in the day. He said that the National Plant Quarantine Service had given the green light for the Indian fertilizer. The minister said discussions are underway to import nano nitrogen fertilizer from India, and if there is a supposed delay in shipments, then they will be importing the fertilizer via aircraft. This comes after earlier samples from China had tested positive for the presence of the Ervinia bacteria, which is harmful to certain cultivations in the country. Speaking in the parliament, the agriculture minister said that the government will never import fertilizer that is harmful to humans, animals and plants, and will only import fertilizer that meets the standards imposed by the Sri Lanka Standards Institute. Later, on the 29th of September, the agriculture minister announced the suspension of the organic fertilizer imports from China. He assured that the suspension of Chinese organic fertilizer will not impact the harvesting season in the country and that the necessary fertilizer will be released from the Maha season cultivation on the 12th of October. We are now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.